I'm gonna check combat deployment first. Probably should take a look at development too. But those should prove useful. Okay, that's about as low as I want the GMP to go. Actually, probably should have waited on one of them. That's interesting, so there's a noise suppression specialist on this mission. Almost would be worth it to do it again just to get the noise suppression specialist. I'm gonna do this one again just because I need to get the noise suppression specialist. I'll try searching this way. This one, even though it might make me stand out a bit more. Wasn't among the Spetsnaz, so it must be among the post or outpost.
Boss, retrieve the film canister our informant hid in Spookmate Keep before he died. It contains vital information on Skullface's plan. For now, our only clue is the garbled photograph the informant tried to send us before the end. We're working on analyzing the data, but there's no time to wait. A KGB Spetsnaz squad is after the target as well. Boss, go to Spookmate Keep and use the VI to lead you to where the film canister is hidden. It is paramount you retrieve the target before the enemy does.
I'm going to go to 24 and send quiet. I'm 23 and send quiet to 24. Poster. And now to send. I should be able to handle them on my own. Assault rifles. This is gonna bite. Fender. Gunsmith.
Subject on board. The leave the rest to us.
Okay, assault rifle. There should be another one knocked out over here.
He's coming too. What? Roger that.
Specialist.
He's coming too.
Try to see if anyone's sleeping inside. Nope. Okay, so 24 now. Yeah, I'm not really worried about some of the time on this. It's just I definitely want to extract the noise suppression specialist if I can find them. Granted, I still do have a time limit.
Decrypted the VI data. Now the target's hiding place should be clear as day.
I think I have enough time to search two of them. This one in 14 if I send quiet ahead to attack. And that comes from driving and doing that at the same time. I think I can press too much more than this. Shoot, I let him wake up. That's not a problem though. It's gonna let me hit both of them. Alright. No skill. I'm a prisoner. Gunsmith submachine guns.
He's coming too. Roger that.
Got three gunsmiths, but no noise suppression specialists. Machine guns. Maybe the prisoner. Ah, good.
You gotta extract
Found him. It's really worth redoing it just for that. Mostly because I use the handgun a lot, so. Having a suppressor that won't wear out.
Okay, so object is in.
He's gonna destroy it. But I know where to go for the noise suppression specialist now.
Boss, the target's been destroyed.
Mission failed.
So now I'm going to immediately head to 24, get the noise suppression specialist, and then head towards and get the information.
For now, our only clue is the garbled photograph the informant tried to send us before the end. We're working on analyzing the data, but there's no time to wait. A KGB Spetsnaz squad is after the target as well. Boss, go to Spookmate Keep and use the VI to lead you to where the film canister is hidden. It is paramount you retrieve the target before the enemy does.
Be careful down
okay.
there, boss.
So, can't immediately go there because I want to make sure that Jeep doesn't arrive. This road right here should be fine. If I had to go ahead and mark them for me, and I'll use my sniper to take them out. Headshots aren't important for this, since I just need to hit them. They won't go down as fast, but I don't need them to go down fast. I just need them to go unconscious. And this will allow me to actually shoot faster too. I'm not concentrated on the exact target, only that it hits them. Shoot. Okay, that's three of them hit. There's two of them inside the building. That should bring both of them out. They might not be in the building. Yeah. Okay, I think, yeah, they're inside. Okay, one more. Taken care of.
He's coming too. Roger that.
Now hopefully those mines took out the Jeep that's going along, but I can't guarantee it will. And that is simply to find it before reinforcements arrive. If reinforcements never arrive, well, I should handle that. if it worked, I should see the Jeep along here. Unless I just got here faster than the Jeep did it. No, right here. Okay, no Jeep. Which way? Fastest this way. It looks like the Jeep avoided those mines. Be interesting to know how they do that. Okay, one flashlight. The rest of them shouldn't be a problem. Those with armor can't wear night vision goggles at the same time. Which means night vision goggles will be restricted to those without armor. And it doesn't look like any of them are wearing it.
Boss, we fully decrypted the VI data. Now the target's hiding place should be clear as day. Check your iDroid.
Didn't want a reflex, but shoot. It's around here somewhere. Different place each time. Until, yes, seems that it's a different place each time. Shoot. So. No, this is a mortar. Shoot. This is gonna hurt. This is gonna hurt. Okay, got it. Well, I've already completed the mission, so I was just here for a noise reduction specialist anyway.
Let them follow you. Throw off the enemies on your tail first. coast is clear.
Okay, so I got the noise suppression specialist.
Mission complete, boss.
And they're restaffed as soon as I... That's why sometimes it's a bad idea to drive off. I thought it would be fine since I had just cleared out this place during the last mission. Wasn't quite expecting it to be restaffed that fast. Okay.
You gotta extract him.
I might need to wait until I do that. Troublemakers have to be S-ranked. Okay, so I need to earn more before I can actually do the GMP for it. Pretty expensive, but it's going to be worth it once I get a hold of it. I'm going to return to base and then go off on the next mission.
Roger.
Yeah, I found what seems like all the wandering Mother Base soldiers.
Train with me, boss.
So all 10 pitchers. Another pitcher.
Thank you.
Okay. Wait a second. Has he been standing out here the entire time? That would line up to where that door is. Roughly. That's about where that door should exit. Just gonna do a quick tour of this medical program, medical platforms, all four of them. Four going on in the next mission. It doesn't look like Paz, well I didn't think Paz was there to begin with, but looks like he's seen a lot more things because of his injuries maybe. Seems for each of them, just the first one is unique. The others seem to be repeats of other platforms. The thing that surprises me though is the amount of diamonds you find on these platforms. Okay.
Roger.
This is Pequot. Arriving shortly at LZ. This is Pequot. On station at LZ.
Okay, total stealth over defense. Extract engineer. You try to defect. This is one I've done before. There's a bear about there. So I'm going to head in from this standpoint and take out both. All three. Outposts. And there is a way to get into this base from back here. You can climb up this wall. And I'll do that. So this is total stealth. Game over upon detection of enemy. Pad reflex unavailable. I'm going in during the day, since by the time I do all the outposts, it should be nighttime. There's the bear. Okay, and what's up here is two patrollers. They usually walk back and forth between the outposts where I sent Quiet and the barracks. And there they are, right there. In other situations, I might just try to sneak up on them and interrogate them, but it's a bit of a danger on a total stealth mission. Medic, both of them worth keeping. The Aramis, I need to get rid of the troublemakers. Let's just up.
You gonna extract him?
Okay, one more, but he's in the brig. I'll just dismiss him as soon as he gets out. I'd hate to dismiss a S-ranked soldier, but having a troublemaker just isn't worth it. Okay, truck in motion. No, Jeep. Thank you. think it's now no longer a problem.
Subject on board. Leave the rest to us. He's coming too. Roger that.
Not great stats, but at least it's not a troublemaker. And I've got limited places to hide them at the moment.
You gotta extract him.
Get one.
Subject on board. Leave the rest to us.
Sing quiet to 11. Remember the first time I did the earlier version of this mission, the regular version. I didn't have the firepower to take out the bear. At the time, I didn't have rubber bullets. So if I'd engaged him, it probably would have been fatal. Since all I had at the time was the tranquilizing pistol.
That's the Waxin Barracks. The target is somewhere inside that outpost. The Soviets consider him a traitor now, so he'll be treated like any other prisoner.
So this one has updates. Last time I did this mission, the regular one didn't have these blow-up dolls, or these dolls. And it looks like it's the moving version of the doll, too. So that's new for this one. Mines so far, or claymores, I should say. Seems there's not that much activity. I kind of expected more. Most of the soldiers should, I guess, be inside the barracks. Thank you. No, thank you. Two of them up here should be patrollers. Yeah, long range patrollers. Those are backpacks, radios. Those lights on the antenna kind of give them away. Some heavily armored, at least one. There's one, there might be more. Looks like a bulk of them have just helmets and chest armor. Nope, there's two of them. At least two heavy armored. I'm suspecting there might be maybe three or four of them total, with the rest of them being inside the barracks. But at least two of them. Those are going to be tricky since shooting them is not going to help. Thought I heard something slide. So two more outposts to take out. Just three of them. We've got one place to hide them. I don't see a third place. Yeah, just one place to hide them. So I'll just hide this one right here and I'll hide that one in the porta potty. one in the tower is not a problem. Looking in the wrong direction anyway. But I'm not gonna take any chances. I might have interrogated him if this wasn't a total stealth mission. But it's... the slightest thing going wrong could cause someone to look in your direction and it's over. Especially since reflex is not available.
You gotta extract him.
Second outpost is taken out. Now for this last outpost, and from there, I'll go into the barracks. Don't hear any engines. It looks like there's only one Jeep I needed to worry about. Okay, no, that's not the patrollers. Those are the patrollers way out there. Might take them a while to get back on the road along this way again. Ahead, probably under the tent. Okay, not bad stats. No clear fire over all of them. Maybe the other side would be better. clear sight on all four. Going for body shots. No warnings went out. Sort of flubbed that sniping for the last part. No places to hide anybody. Troublemaker.
You gotta extract him. Subject on board. Leave the rest to us.
I guess I'll just dismiss him. Patrol is still walking on the way out. Surprised the bear wasn't one of them. Three unknowns still. Or unknown. Mission priorities. was a diamond. Okay, so... got here earlier than I thought I would. So I'll just do some scouting first. Okay, two somewhat armored, this helmet and body armor. Intel says there are about 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 more. Don't think I'll be able to scout the ones way back here. Might be hard to get the ones here too. So, probably asleep. And that's a change of guard. Okay, some of them are starting to move. There's a third heavy. I think this one is just a helmet behind this building right here. Yeah, helmet and vest, just that. Alright, so three more. Pretty sure this one's in this building. Might not be able to get him until later. One here, where the sandbags are. Helmet and vest. These two, unknown. They're not on the top. So that leads me to believe that they're inside or on the other side of this wall. Don't see anything in the entrance. Okay. There's a door that just opened. Must have been this one. Try to head up for a better vantage point. Still no visuals on the others. Okay, finally got him. That means two unknowns still. Okay, there's the fourth heavy. So assuming the other one is just has a helmet on and a vest like most of the others, that means I was pretty much spot on with the estimate of four heavies. It could be another fifth heavy. It's about in the center of this. So he's most likely inside somewhere right here. Alright, now to figure out how to peel this onion apart. How does the exterior look? The These two patrol with each other. Outside doesn't look too bad. Facing away. Most of them are facing away, so unless there's a change of guard, then I should be able to handle them. Inside building, coming out of it. Easily handled.
Speak. Where are your friends?
Great. I've updated the info on your iDroid. Take a look. I hope he's all right.
Everyone's good enough distance away. Should have actually taken a look at his stats first.
Subject on board. Leave the rest to us.
Intel file. Probably tell me the same thing. Up and take care of the one by this small depot up here. $1,800. Change of guard is not too far off. Which means I have an X amount of time to take out those ones on the front here. Before the others start walking out. This one hasn't turned around in a while. Heavy armor, guns aren't gonna cut it. I'll just grab them.
Spit it out. Where are your friends?
There's a blueprint somewhere. Everyone's far enough away, they shouldn't hear it. No indication that they're aware of it.
He's coming too. Roger that.
Someone's heading towards the gate. Unknown what type. Helmet, not a problem. I only see one moving towards the gate. I'll just sneak up on this one and take him out. Movement up here. Shoot. Two by the depot. Cancel that. Alright, depot's too heavily populated now. They're starting to spread out again. This patrol has started to move back here. I want to take out those two before they either go to 09 or 11 and figure out there's nobody there and raise an alarm. But they're still a good ways away. Okay, two back here. One inside, heavily armored. One outside. On the move. Let's see here. I'll move on A. Doesn't seem to have moved too terribly much. I can just get behind him. That will be one less guard out here. Heavy armored seems to be checking each of the rooms. That should give me enough time to get in, grab this one, and get out. Watch out for items. Okay, he's falling asleep.
Spit it out.
Where are the others?
Okay, let me move this one a little bit further back. If everyone holds in this pattern, I should be able to sneak in and grab this heavy armored and eliminate one major threat. Watch out for that. Got him.
Talk. Where are your friends?
And now to get out of here. One of them is moving, but away. Okay, clear. One of them's close by, on the other side. This building, heading in. Should be able to extract both of these from right here. 40 meters away shouldn't be a problem. Okay, two down. And one of the heavies down.
You gotta extract him.
Sandstorm. Not hearing it. It's too far away for me to use. Let's see here. I can't do it through the wall. Not too far away for that. Death. Okay, that finally got his attention. How I wanted that to go all about, but it worked.
Subject on board. Leave the rest to us.
Okay, now to reassess the situation. Controllers are in the base. Should stop in here and then head off in this direction. Unless they only go between up this road right here. Alright, so. You know about the one on the inside now. Exterior ones haven't moved. I can snipe them if needed. Unknown. Near the front gate. Okay, not a problem. Looks like a light machine gun. One of them is isolated. Tower's not going to be a problem, nor is the spotlight over there. Problem is all these soldiers right here. Three of them look to be heading inside the barracks. Might be able to handle them. Okay, those two have sped up. Which means I had better take out these two patrollers first before they reach the other outpost.
Find the target in the Waxin barracks and get him out alive.
On my command.
Take aim on him. I'll take out this one. Oh, that hit his shoulder. I wonder why she didn't fire. Still don't think I'm doing that command properly. Okay, patrollers are not a problem any longer. I shouldn't find the empty bases. Your empty outpost. 49 meters away, not too far away to hear or see.
You gotta extract him.
Unless they are asleep, but I should be able to dismantle this base now. Most of them are spread out by now. Okay, almost at the gate. Heavy armored. Guns aren't going to be enough for this one. Assuming nobody moves towards the gate, I should be able to eliminate them. Close enough to hear. I'll take care of these three outliers now. Four outliers.
Subject on board. Leave the rest to us.
Speak. Where are your friends?
Okay, the three that were asleep are now awake again.
He's coming too. Roger that.
One's headed towards the gate. Now midnight. Eliminated two of the heavies. Not a heavy. Others aren't moving towards the gate. Should be able to handle them. There we go. Cover, nobody's close enough. back to the outliers. Of course, that one might be headed towards the... it looks like it's headed towards the... barracks. These three. One to my right's the closest. To take care of him, then the spotlight, then the one by the road. Actually, they're all using spotlights. The looks of it. Two more to take care of. The other ones are staying inside the base for now.
Subject on board. Leave the rest to us.
Once I've pacified the base, then I'll look for the diamonds and all that stuff they told me about. Should still have two heavies to deal with.
Talk. Where are the others?
Be nice if there was an option to give quiet an order to do a body shot instead of always a headshot. It take a little bit longer for the tranquilizer to kick in, but still very useful, especially as when soldiers are wearing helmets. But they're not wearing a full set of armor. Okay, this one's looking at the road. We should be able to get in behind them. Eliminated.
Spit it out. Where are the others?
That just leaves those in the interior of the base. So I've got four more to deal with.
Subject on board.
Two of them probably heavies. No, five of them miscounted. Thought it was four. Let's see who we have here. Helmets, light armor. Light armor. Heavy armor. And that one's, I think, one of those is heavy armor too. I'll see if I can pull the one with heavy armor out somehow. This one's watching this way. Other one's moving towards me. Okay, if he's going to go to sleep, that will help me. No, he just walked over here. Great. Okay, sandstorm is hitting soon. I'll try to get this one out again.
extract him.
He woke up. Thought I hit him. Guess not. I must have hit him in the vest. It's not too much of a problem. They might be lightly armored, but hitting them in the wrong places not gonna cause them to pass out. So yeah, I hit him in the vest instead of just below it.
Subject on board. Leave the rest to us.
For that one. Yeah. Okay, just one more, and this one will be pacified. And that's it for that sniper. And I'll use one of those containers to exfiltrate.
Subject on board. Leave the rest to us. Boss, you've entered a building. Always keep an escape route in mind when you head indoors. If you get surrounded, you'll have nowhere to run.
Cleared. Four more buildings to search. should be all the satellites, I think. Maybe one more. But not sure where it is.
There, that's the target.
Это Протес. Я его сделал. Это мой шедевр. Обычные протезы. Это скучно. Я специалист по бионике.
That might not count as one.
Now that's some lateral thinking. Flawless work. You never cease to amaze, boss. Target extraction confirmed. Exfiltrate out of the hot zone by chopper or on land.
I'll take option three.
Mission complete. Boss, that was exceptional.
An A.
Thank you. engineer we rescued has been extremely cooperative. The guys on the R&D team are glad to have him aboard. Thing is, his specialty isn't mechanics, but something called bionics, engineering based on biology. He's already submitted a proposal for modifying your prosthetic arm. If you're interested, go ahead and give the development order.
Okay, I should be able to get the pistol now. So, 1 hour, 12 minute wait. This should give me a better suppressor from a sniper too. 2 hour wait. Still, this should both be worth it. No new side missions, just repeats. Not really enough time for a full mission. What did I miss? So there's a prisoner I'm missing. I need to figure out where that prisoner is. I found him the first time. Well, I guess that'll be it for this stream. I'll be doing a main mission again the next time I stream the Phantom Pain, and it's going to be Cloaked in Silence. Take on Sniper without the reflex mode. Shouldn't be too much of a problem. Alright. So I just returned to Mother Base and got a few more areas. I think I've looked at R&D. See what this last tape is.
If they never came. Every morning I wake up expecting it to come. But it is always 3 days away. That cannot be it. I have not woken up at all. It is just a dream. It is all a dream. I am in it. And you are in it too. I am the dreamer. But you are having my dream. Do you get it now? You do, don't you? Peace Day never came. With 3 days left, I followed my orders from Cypher and launched the operation. I hijacked Zeke. I fought Snake. I lost and was thrown into the ocean. I survived, but I was captured by Cypher. How happy I would have been if they had let me die then and there. Our wishes do not come true. We just cling on to our dreams, our phantoms, mine and yours. But I think this one is coming to an end. After all, you have figured it out now. You can kill Skullface, murder Huey, slaughter Zero, burn the whole world down, but it still won't bring me back. Me, or any of the dead. And that was our business. War. We bought our daily bread with money paid to us for killing. Maybe us getting killed was just balancing the scales. You know, Mother Base was never the heaven we wanted it to be, but I was still happy to have lived with everyone there. It was such a short time, such a hypocritical peace. But while I was on Mother Base, I was happy. So, I hope I am not the only one who looks back on those days with happiness. There's more to remember than hatred and rage. But of course, this is you thinking that I should think that. It is no mystery now. I am just a phantom. A fragment of the mind you have lost. The real me died a long time ago. But even so, more so, I can tell what you are really feeling. The real emotion that is locked away at the bottom of your heart. Let it fly up. Let it guide you. Live. I think it is my job to tell you that. That is why I exist. So this tape is the last one. Once you are done listening to it, I am one phantom limb that will be gone for good. My flesh, my bones, joining the silt on the ocean floor. But do not forget, as long as you remember me, I will always live within you. Not a phantom limb or a phantom anything, as part of your heart. I will always be your angel of peace. So I know exactly how to finish. Say peace.
How's it going, boss?
Roger.
This is B-Quad. Arriving shortly at LZ. This is B-Quad. On station at LZ.
One last thing to do is to remove the troublemakers I picked up. There should be two of them there. So I have to wait till this one gets out of the rig. Anyway, thanks very much for watching, and that is it for now.